Know yourself. That's really how you're going to be successful, in my opinion. Are you a big fish in a small pond? Small fish in a big pond. Do you like to be a specialist or a generalist? And if you know those answers, that'll help guide your steps.